video. One of the people you see running from the camera is correspondent Ashra Qureshi. He used to work here at CNN, and now he's based in the Chicago Bureau for Al Jazeera. Earlier, I asked him what was going through his head when this tear gas erupted around him.
Well, you know, the first thing that we thought was,